Hola YouTube, and welcome again to my channel. I'm Yami Diddz. As you can see, we are getting ready for another episode of our series based on The Walking Dead from the Telltale, you know, company. But this time, we won't be revisiting episode 1 or 2, we'll be starting episode 3 that I just got, and like, I'm so hyped about this game that I had to come here and like, play it immediately for you guys. So, as always, I'm starting, as always, I only did it once for episode 2, that, okay, just to point that out, I'm trying to upload the second episode, the revisit of the second episode on my channel, but it's taking so long. And like, I called my operator and they keep saying like it's a like a nationwide problem. Videos are taking so long to upload. Everyone's taking the internet. Everywhere's taking too long to do anything. I don't know. I've got to find a way to fix this. But for now, let's focus in this. So you don't want to hear about that. Let's focus in this. Just, you know, so you guys can see my choices. Like, oh, this is the first episode. I'm sorry. Okay, this is the second episode. Me and like 66.7% of the players told David and that Kate wanted to leave him. I don't know, I didn't. If you guys saw me play, you know, I didn't want him to say that. I had no idea where he got that from. Or, oh, she wants to leave you. I didn't want him to say that. I don't know where he got that from. I opened fire, yes. Took him at his word. I have no idea what this is referring to, but okay. Killed Conrad. Okay, I killed Conrad. Yes, I did. And I capitulated to Max's demands. Yes, because, like, we kind of needed him to heal Kate, you know? We need Kate, like, in real bad shape. But, hey, like, okay, so I can say this because everyone has already played the game. We just found out that our brother David is, like, the leader. At least I think he's the leader of the new frontier. So let's get into the game and see what happens after this. I mean, we don't like him. He doesn't like us. We like basically stole his girlfriend during the apocalypse. Like, we thought he was dead, but I'm pretty sure he's going to interpret it like that. So let's get into the game and see what happens. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Okay, just for everyone to realize that I skipped the complete recap of what happened because, you know, I just spoke to you guys about that. I killed Conrad, and I killed everyone, basically. That was against me. I killed
everyone. So close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane, and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house.
Oh, so
I just wish there was an easier way to get it.
In this moment,
we have to risk life and limb every damn day.
We have to try every time. Like, we just try to survive.
Am I babbling? I babble when I'm scared.
Yes, you're babbling a lot.
Anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to. That's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home.
If apparently,
we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
We got back from the hospital then to our, like, neighborhood. Really, that's a. I guess that's a good, you know, option.
There it is.
Going to a place you know. Come on, we need the gas.
Let's take it and go.
Pick up the propane tank. Let's do this.
Empty.
Oh, seriously?
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Don't swear on my channel, Kate. Don't throw shit around. Are you dumb? You were the one that was afraid.
Why would we get that lucky? I mean, it's not like we needed it or anything.
Easy, Kate. Maybe there's something else we can use in there.
Chill.
Yeah, okay, maybe. But we came out here for that tank. I just
I know, but
this one time, we deserve to catch a fucking break.
There are no breaks for anyone, ever. Just keep going, no matter what. Holy crap! The zombie kicked behind you! This. If this was real life, I was already there. Throw the kid! Kill that zombie kid!
Kate! You're a hammer now!
Oh god! That's...
Kate! Show me the hammer! Show me the hammer, Kate! You're useless, Kate! Seriously? Oh, you know. Kill him! Seriously, Kate, you're useless! I had to kill him all by myself!
I'm sorry.
No!
so no. fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted no, to
it's
kill
not.
Him. I really did, but I know him.
You know lots of people.
I was one of Gabe's friends. True.
I don't care. I don't care.
He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
You can't let your guard down.
Okay. So you recognized him. That's no reason to let it kill you. And it was going to kill you.
I know.
It was actually going to kill us. Not her.
No, you're right. I don't even know what to call them.
She's being a little bitch.
If they're not people, if they're just the dead.
But they just have to call them muertos.
Muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
Muertos just mean dead.
I thought we were gonna die.
We?
Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone. When it was on you?
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
That's not actually what matters. What matters is that she needs to focus.
Can we go
back
now?
This is just ridiculous. This is a kid. I almost got killed by a zombie kid. Bye, Drew. Have fun being dead for the second time. Oh, Mariana's there. I get so sad every time I see her. Seriously, that was, like, horrible.
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back.
David's not coming back.
It's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore.
Well, I guess not.
You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there.
Yes, we need to go.
Somewhere not so isolated.
Exactly, that's the problem. It's too open. Too isolated.
Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
Well, apparently, I guess you found it.
The kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come?
Not by car. Oh, what they're so small.
What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house.
This is before he was like a whining teen.
And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
Not your call.
Sorry, Gabe. But we're the adults here.
So we have no say in this at all?
It's our call.
We can't.
You have saying. It's like,
it's just getting worse out there.
They're just kids. This is like the last call to the adults.
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
No. We have to look out for ourselves now, Gabe.
Let's
not just were different,
directly say, oh, he's dead.
Our safety is more important.
But we're safe here.
No, we're not.
You're not safe anywhere.
I'm sorry,
but
Gabe.
There, even less.
But
it's just a house.
Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're
yeah.
a kid.
No.
That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself.
No, you can't.
If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
What friends? They're all dead.
Babe. Honey.
What?
Okay, talk to him.
What's wrong
about
with her?
Death, but not like
why
directly.
Why is she acting so
like
weird?
I was going to do.
Uncle Javi?
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe.
See, this is how you start presenting them to death.
So you understand
slowly.
Why, don't you?
Not by just saying, hey, your
why
dad's dead.
Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it. Why
do you understand,
we have
Drew?
To go?
Drew, no, Gabe.
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we going
to
tell
him? Oh, to his dad, okay.
I want to say something good. Something that won't make him sad.
Okay, tell him we'll be okay.
Tell him we're going to be okay. We're going to stick together, and we're going to get through this.
Okay.
Yep. I know that's
I'm
not
gonna
being,
write it right
going
now,
to be comforting
so
to him, because he's a jerk.
Of course.
I'll help him. Thank you. Really.
Oh, that look they shared. It's like a really concerned look. Because they want to go away, but they know. Oh, look at them, so happy. She had no idea she was a freaking jerk. Oh, I can't read that. Dead. We had to move somewhere else. I don't know where, but Kate's saying we're not safe here. Please don't worry, we'll be okay. You taught us well. That's a good note. Oh, come on, Marianne, you can take the bunny. Oh, but she took the tape recorder instead. Are you going to take the... Oh, well, signed by him, right? That his mom... kept. That's so cute. She was so proud of him. Before, like, a zombie dad murdered her. What's that? Oh, it's the weed. It's so cool. I don't think like this van is the best car to go. And also, didn't we say we're going to go when it's daytime? They're going like on the nighttime. It's night. Oh, Javi's saying goodbye to like his childhood home. That must be pretty sad. Especially because it's not, oh, I'm going away and I'm coming back. No, it's just actually going. Okay, that was pretty like emotional. It's like the kids saying goodbye to his dad. At least we thought it was saying goodbye. No, I don't think. But okay, now I know he's alive, but at this time I'm pretty sure he thought he was dead. And saying goodbye to their home.
Dad?
Dad?
Javi? Is that really you?
Well, I guess I look like me, don't I?
I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it happened.
Holy shit. After all this time, I love saying holy shit.
It's you.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Well, yeah, it's him. He's being too nice.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Pretty sure he won't last long, especially when he knows.
Hey,
when
weapons
he, like,
down! This is my family!
Discovers his man killed Mariana.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. And we got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor.
Talk like that, that's my fault. David.
What the fuck is she on the ground for? She's barely got a pulse.
You guys told me to put her down!
She's cold as fucking ice. How are you just gonna leave her here like this?
Dude, you need to chill.
We had to kneel. I couldn't hold on to her.
The fuck you trying to prove, Max?
They're outsiders, David. It's what we do with everybody.
It's not like putting the fault on other people,
she's
but it's like...
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
Fuck that. This is my wife.
I didn't know. Honest.
She's going to the hospital. Now.
It's like...
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with
I'm
you.
Not putting the blame on others, but he actually
Sorry,
told
but
us
the rest of you have to go straight to
kneel.
Quarantine.
What for?
What for,
all
yeah.
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions.
If I'd been
Our
bitten.
Doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
Whatever, just to get it over
Fine.
With. Let's not...
Let's just get this over.
Cause more shit.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to your friend.
I want to...
Whatever you say.
Let Kate get the treatment she needs.
Let's go!
Look what the see, I knew! I was saying that guy was being too nice. He was being like a jerk once he saw her like being she saw her shot. I didn't shoot her! She got shot! And she was on the floor because them, they told me, well, you gotta lay her down for us, you know, to let you guys in. Even though I didn't let her down the last episode, so...
Trev.
I'm not sure why this happened like
Eleanor.
That.
Eleanor! When we found the car without you in it, I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened.
This.
I've been so worried about Kate.
This room.
I told them she needed a doctor.
Nope, bug on
they
her eyes.
They promised me someone would look into it.
These guys don't give a
Please,
shit, exactly.
Tell me they found her.
You thought these people would give a shit about some stranger dying in their driveway?
Well, dude, don't talk to her like that. It's like you also tried.
Javi, They knew she was dying.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really?
Don't be sorry. I didn't mean like that.
I didn't have any reason not to believe them.
I didn't want to mean it like that. I wanted to point out that
what?
Don't trust them. They don't give a shit.
The people here in Richmond, they're new frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Yeah, I'm shocked too. Hey, I thought he was dead.
Nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right?
Yes, he can. Yes, he can.
I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down
here.
Well,
she's like our wife. She's like his wife.
Inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother?
It's complicated.
The way you two acted around each other.
Dude, no.
I just didn't think she had a husband out there.
It's complicated. Relationships are complicated.
All right?
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions.
No, dude, it's not your fault.
It makes sense.
But we actually were boyfriend and girlfriend.
Considering...
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me.
A huge reason.
I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have
been behind people, Jesus. Probably some people before.
Even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it, that shit can't stand.
I hate to admit it, but there's a chance he gave the order.
Yes, there is. I mean, I'm pretty sure.
No, it was them.
Yes.
Trying to get payback for what was stolen.
Exactly. If he didn't knew, so there's a chance he gave the order.
It's possible.
What was he like when you knew?
Exactly like this.
You guys get along. He seemed happy to see you up there.
I'm using the word complicated a lot.
Things between me and him were complicated.
I mean, you are using that word a lot.
We at each other's throats. Other days, we could shoot the shit for hours and still find stuff to talk about.
So he's a moody son of a bitch, huh?
Exactly.
If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just going to let things slide.
Dude, chill.
I've never really been an eye for that kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then... when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Hey.
Oh, well, were you listening?
Hey.
Why did you, like, walk in without nobody noticing?
Something?
What?
Come on already, Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What
about
friends?
The rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Well, actually, I'm with...
Just drop it,
David
okay?
in there. I mean, he's like the leader, and they're like the prisoners, so they
smart
have to do what they're told. Or run away.
Javi.
But he's a jerk.
Just go.
He's not even a cool villain. He's just a jerk. This won't take long.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
Okay, don't be an idiot, Trip. You just, okay, I need to go check on her. I can't just turn on him. We need some connection to him, so we have some leverage. So we have a way to find stuff about them.
Go along with them for now? That doesn't sound good.
We heard that.
We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that.
How did he got there without nobody
things
listening
don't go
to
well
him?
For troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
No problem. You won't have to worry about them.
Didn't sound that way.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right.
Or maybe I'm lying. I don't know. I'm lying. This is like one of the saviors.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her.
I guess. That's the reason I got out of there.
He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
What?
He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it?
Well,
he told me you lost Mariana.
In the way... What?
Just a few
days
matters ago.
Like in the way you present it.
I'm sorry, David. She's...
It was his gone. Guys! It was his guys who shot her. Just tell him that. So he blames me for everything.
Strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had.
Like he blames me for Kate getting shot even though these guys shot her.
Javi?
And he blamed me. He blames
so
me for Mariana getting shot.
Who did my little girl become?
Mariana saw things that other people didn't. She told me she wanted to write down her memories.
That's true.
To keep them
alive.
She
was like,
after she was
gone. I said, she had like this childhood.
Sounds like her.
That never disappeared from her.
Always was a dreamer.
She'll never disappear from anyone. I loved her because of that. She saw things in a different way. In a childhood, but grown up way.
Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
Tell her.
She was just standing there.
Tell him directly.
Minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head. What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
Exactly.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. He shot
yes.
Kate too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
Just the way he's looking shows like how full of
I need
not to regret.
What the hell went down out there?
Furious.
I need to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
Bastards knocked me out and threw me in their truck. I got away near this town, Prescott. The same assholes attacked us there. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Yeah, I thought it was their leader, but apparently
Badger.
It isn't.
What the fuck have you done now?
Badger! Is that
I'm
his
gonna
name?
I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here...
Oh, so there
messy.
Are politics. This is interesting.
There's four
like
of us
politics.
That run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
Ooh, I love this! Politics games, like the Game of Thrones, I love this.
Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
Fuck that. They'll have to drag me out, feet first.
Cut that shit out. Well, that'll be exactly what happens.
Maybe that's
for
the best.
I run security here. But it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Oh, sure. Okay, so he's not like the only... Oh, there she is, the bald girl.
Who's
she's not...
Meat?
Ava is my
the
brother,
He's
Javi.
Not the only leader.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
Baseball's long gone.
Baseball's long gone. Just regular old survivor brother now.
From what I hear, there's nothing regular about you.
Ava's my right hand.
Did you hear?
If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
I don't know if I should trust her. Especially after what I saw with Clementine.
That woman, the fucking soldier.
I don't doubt that.
She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
Well, that's cool. I respect that.
Gabe
Which one
said
does whatever
they
have
back
to do.
To the house. At the start.
Oh, so you were like
I'm
interviewing
sorry, I
Gabe.
Found you.
You know, just so in case I wouldn't lie to you.
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital.
I don't care if
it wasn't
didn't
long
back.
Before she...
I'm glad you didn't.
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you?
Yeah, we're
somehow
all taking care
you
of
found
each
a way. I'm not gonna lie.
We're a team. I mean,
I never
I'm
thought
not,
you had it in you.
I'm not that
we took care of each other.
Great leader. I
we
guess.
All had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. Took the end of the world, but you finally grew up.
I was already growing up, just like as a baseball player, which is like
this
cool.
This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Why not? So we're going to see how Kate is. I'm guessing she's like getting better, or else she wouldn't ask to see me and he wouldn't be this really like happy about it.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
You
yeah.
stupid snitch.
This place is like a resort.
This guy's a snitch.
Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Yeah, there he is, turning the kid into him.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me!
Beat me to it. Yeah, this is fun.
I was gonna say the same about you.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife.
This guy's annoying
Isn't
me just how happy
beautiful woman
about
alive?
Seeing us when I'm not happy about
Come
seeing
on.
Him.
With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
I'm pretty sure you have to say that.
Doesn't make it not true.
What,
okay?
The kid knows that we are like flirting.
I'll get the doc.
Okay, go get the doctor.
I'm fine.
David and Gabe.
I just needed to talk to you alone.
Okay, so hurry up.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road.
Dude, I'm scared too.
When I thought I was going to die.
I don't know how
everything
they
inside me
can be so calm.
Away from here.
This doesn't look right.
These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Dude, I'm not.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
This scared because of that. Creeps because it looks too
to hear that. I
soldiery.
Been won
to
over
army.
By security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get.
Not just you
this
and
this place. It's a cage.
Exactly. That's the word I want to use. It's a cage. It's not a safe zone. It's a cage. This is not like we're not free. We're stuck here.
We're messed up.
It's pets.
You're gonna need your strength.
Thanks. I feel better, knowing we're in this together. But please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Feeling better?
Us?
How you doing, sweetheart?
With, like the hand.
David reported
the
some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
That guy's not dumb.
Doesn't seem normal.
Well, I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds.
Oh, so
I'll give
it
you
could
something
be
to take
something
the
that happened
in
to
case
Gabe.
He comes back.
David, I'm sorry,
truly
come on.
Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? Wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
That would be Eleanor.
Oh,
one of
I don't
my
know.
Friends you threw in quarantine.
I don't know
She's
if we
no
should
use
have sent
anyone
this.
There. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet
I'm
this
I'm not
Eleanor.
Sure we should have said
I'm
that.
I'm sure she'll be an asset
I
to our community.
That.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way. But we'll make the case for them soon.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now.
Why not vouch for them too? I mean, I guess
Ruby's
to be safe.
Day.
Yeah. I have to go and prove
real good carry.
My words?
Okay.
See, that's how this is a cage.
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient.
The others I don't trust
know my
you.
Vote is with you.
Come on.
I don't trust anyone in here. Seriously? Oh, I don't want to go. Is he going Remember to? Is he going to try and rape her? I hope not.
When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger what? Is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
Okay, I guess. Too soon, Kate. Okay, guys, so I think this is enough for the first part of this episode. This is not a revisit, so I'm not going to play it in an entire episode. So we're going to stop this now. Apparently, we're going to meet with these guys that David knows that run this place with him. So, but we'll see that in the next episode. Please join us. If you like this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. But for now, find your Yami, be your Yami. See you next time. We'll be right back.